armor alters the nanosuit's outer surface to absorb damage and increase operator survivability in combat. Armor load requires suit energy to increase probability of survival near exploding conditions.
It's profit! Maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Oh, shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Oh!
This is Commander Lockhart to all cell personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. Shoot-to-kill discretion is now vested citywide to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection. Further to this, nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on...
combat situations. Round silencers are weapons to avoid being detected. The laser sight attachment allows more accurate fire from the hip.
Sample.
Inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way into the wreckage.
Just melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.